Good morning, everyone. It is 7 a.m. right now, and I am super tired. I'm gonna pick up some people in a bit, but for now, let's enjoy the beautiful morning.
Got into Santa Barbara. Jeffrey, I hear. Got into Santa Barbara. He's probably gonna go to San Diego, but we're gonna go visit anyway. Yeah, number one, number two, I like these Hershey's cookies and cream are so good. I like almond choice. So he's weird, guys. <laughs> Oh no, the dark chocolate almond joy. The dark chocolate, yeah, that's even worse. Dark chocolate's so good. Okay, wait guys,
just for dark chocolate or white chocolate?
White chocolate.
Thank you.
So much better.
Wait, what? I thought everyone liked dark chocolate.
No, white chocolate
is way better.
I feel like white chocolate.
Dark chocolate's healthier, but
what
I like white chocolate.
Dark chocolate. I don't like dark chocolate.
Exactly.
Yeah, if Kayla was here, she'd probably like dark chocolate.
Shut up, Megan.
I miss Kayla. You guys suck.
I don't know where they went, but I need to find a bathroom.
Look at the beach! My hand hurts.
How do you vlog? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It's really bright.
We're out here, Santa Barbara, you know the vibes, check it out.
It's kind of wet here. Wait, it's actually so slippery and muddy. I don't know what the bottom of the beach looks like yet, but I hope it looks really cool. How are you doing?
Chilling right now, bro. I'm just trying not to fall off the steps right now, man.
It's so slippery and muddy.
Tell me things you've never said out loud. Just try and go there if you can. Show me the parts of you you're not that proud of. I wanna know, I'm just a man.
So we're just eating now, or waiting for the food. We actually went on a road trip before, like a few days ago, I think, to San Diego. We're at Santa Barbara now. What do you think about Santa Barbara?
It's pretty nice. I like the atmosphere here more. I think San Diego is a little bit too crowded, but I'm excited to see what UC Santa Barbara looks like.
First thing I like, San Diego's a lot more like city-like, like, you know, very crowded, a lot of people trafficking everywhere. Right here it's a lot more like stress-free, the atmosphere is like kind of like chill over here.
Don't worry about our safety because we're pretty isolated. So we have a problem, right? My parents probably are gonna watch these videos and I want them to like have jokes in them and stuff, but these guys have only been saying inappropriate jokes.
Hey, not me, not me.
We're gonna try to keep it family friendly from now on. Can you try
what if my mom watches this?
A family friendly joke? What's worse than a worm in your apple?
What?
What's worse than a worm in your apple?
Really? Wait, is it 18 or 21 for casinos?
I wouldn't gamble.
I think it's 21.
I thought it was 21, Jeff.
Yeah, I thought it was 21.
Hey! Hey!
What happened?
Hey!
Hawk, Hawk! What are you doing?
This is how you don't change lanes. You switch lanes and then you put your signal on, or you just fucking go across four lanes without putting a signal at all. Then you'll get Eric yelling at you, bro.
Yeah, you really don't want Eric yelling at you.
Easiest way to get Eric to hate you.
Now we're on the way to
the bookstore for some merch.
Rip the bookstore. One of the things I wanted to look for when I was applying to college campuses was I wanted like a flat campus, which is good for skateboarding, right? The place is pretty flat.
Cool.
Bro, this place has everything.
Bro, if you don't go here, I'm throwing up.
Oh my god, that's beautiful.
It is.
I didn't see that.
Oh, the beach is literally just like a walk from the college.
Don't forget me. Shit, bring me closer, time. I'll be alright. Okay.
I just got off spring break. I'm supposed to be in school right now, and I have 3 essays left for every class. And instead of doing that, I'm at the beach. I'm basically like on an island right now, which is crazy. This is literally the rock from Animal Crossing right here. There's like little tide pools and everything. Try it.
Oh! No way.
Yeah.
Yo.
Have fun. So we've been walking for kind of a while now, because the beach was lucky. It's a walk from the school, but it's lucky kind of far on foot.
Yeah, no cap.
And my feet are killing me. I really need to work out more.
20 minutes later.
The ocean is so nice.
Can I get a scoop of cookies and cream, please?
The ice cream's good, but it cost $6.50 for one scoop.
It's actually insane, bro.
Ordered some oysters. This boy doesn't like sushi, so we'll see what happens. You're gonna eat one.
Jeff is the most manly man I know, except for this.
All this muscles get defeated by a clam.
I'm so scared right now. I'm actually so scared.
I did it and I'm living, so why are you scared?
I don't know, bro. This is the first time I've eaten seafood ever.
3, 2, 1, go.
Water. We're going to Lizard's Rock.
Yep.
And it's gonna be our last destination of the trip. Yep. And it's gonna be very, very fun.
Why the feelings hit so hard at night? When the sun goes down, thinking about you's my kryptonite. A little lost right
now. Look at the beautiful scenery.
Oh shit!
That was a sharp turn. Bro, it's like really scary to drive right now because of how like there's like super bright sun in front of me, so I can't see where I'm going sometimes.
I can't see anything. I know, it's actually really bright. Oh my gosh.
Hey, careful. Okay, you're chilling.
Okay. This is scary.
It's so hard to see sometimes. It might be hard to drive back at night.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Is my light not working?
Stop playing.
It's off and it's on. Can you see a difference?
Wait, do it again.
On.
Oh, okay, good.
God.
Hey, all fun and games till some fucking guy with the axes comes out and touches
it. This guy's actually running.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, careful. I don't want to knock this motherfucker off the hill.
15 minutes later.
We arrived.
Oh, it's so fucking cold, man. Oh, it's so cold.
Oh, man. I'm heading back to the car. Oh, it's so cold. I have no idea how they're surviving out there. I'm actually like dying. My hands are shaking so much. And of course, your dumbass boy is wearing shorts. I'm not sure what this is, but it looks pretty badass.
Ew. Can you open this?
There's gonna be 3 clowns in it. Maybe we will.
Yeah, let's go up a little bit more.
Dude, it looks mad nice. The view is so nice right now.
But now the sun's fully setting, so we're gonna go up a little bit more to actual lizard's mouth.
Whoa.
keep falling again, falling in again. It's dragging me down, I know. By joining, that is
so. So we're gonna head back home soon now. Hopefully the drive back home isn't as bad as the drive there. Man, dang, Andrew looks so cool right now. Look at that silhouette. You're such a fire silhouette right now.
Take a picture.
We went on a few other road trips. I tried vlogging, but I wasn't really feeling it, so I stopped. So I'm glad I finally did one right now. I want to start uploading more consistently later. So right now I've been trying to write a bunch of like small skit ideas. So look out for that. Yeah, thanks for watching and expect to see a lot more stuff coming soon. And let's get this video to 2 likes.